There is some big news tonight about Facebook and what it's allowed to do with news. The internet giant has just struck a deal with the federal government, which means it will lift the news blackout it imposed last week. Stella Todorovic is in Canberra with more on this story. Stella, what does it all mean?
Well, Sandra, what it means for you is that your Facebook feed will once again be filled with the news. Now, 6 days ago when Facebook did decide to slap this ban on Australian news and stop Australians from sharing news content, no one knew when or if we would be able to consume our news through the social media platform again. Since then, the Treasurer has been having almost daily conversations with CEO Mark Zuckerberg to try and find some common ground with the news media bargaining code. So today, the federal government did agree to make some amendments to this code, including a one-month heads-up before it applies to Facebook, and also Facebook will be able to pull news from its site whenever it pleases. So Facebook really is walking away with strengthened conditions to be able to negotiate its own deals with news organisations. This afternoon, the Treasurer did hold an impromptu press conference, and he seemed relieved that this deal had been sorted.
Well, Facebook has refriended Australia, and Australian news will be restored to the Facebook platform. And Facebook has committed to entering into good faith negotiations with Australian news media businesses in seeking to reach agreements to pay for content.
The social media giant is pleased with the changes, at least for now, Sandra.